President Moon Jae-in called for global support to declare an official end to the Korean War while urging a swift resumption of talks with Pyongyang. The address was made at the UN General Assembly, his fifth and final time speaking at the venue as the leader of South Korea. Kim Min-ji Fazlis report from New York.
President Moon Jae-in has proposed the parties involved in Korean Peninsula affairs declare an end to the 1950-53 Korean War. In his fifth and final UN General Assembly address, Moon said that he hopes to see the Korean Peninsula prove the power of dialogue and cooperation in fostering peace, urging the swift resumption of talks with North Korea.
나는 오늘 한반도 종전 선언을 위해 국제사회가 힘을 모아 주실 것을 다시 한번 촉구하며 남북미 3자 또는 남북미 중 4자가 모여 한반도에서의 전쟁이 종료되었음을 함께 선언하길 제안합니다. 한국전쟁 당사국들이 모여 종전선언을 이뤄낼 때 비핵화의 불가역적인 진전과 함께 완전한 평화가 시작될 수 있다고 믿습니다.
There had been hopes for a breakthrough, but this year marking the 30th anniversary of the two Koreas jointly becoming members of the UN. Progress with regard to the peace process has stalled since the North Korea-U.S. summit in 2019, while tensions have recently escalated on the peninsula following a series of missile launches by Pyongyang. Moon said that only when each side acknowledges and respects each other can they set out on a path to exchange, reconciliation and unification. The president also called on the global community to join South Korea in reaching out to North Korea in a cooperative spirit.
남북한과 주변국들이 함께 협력할 때 한반도의 평화를 확고하게 정착시키고 동북아시아 전체의 번영에 기여하게 될 것입니다. 그것은 훗날 협력으로 평화를 이룬 한반도 모델이라 불리게 될 것입니다.
Moon also said that South Korea will take an active part in the international order of solidarity and cooperation for inclusive recovery from the pandemic. He stressed Seoul is determined to do its part to help countries prosper together and embrace one another by ensuring fair access and distribution of vaccines, as well as making efforts for carbon neutrality.
President Moon vowed to do all he can during the remaining 8 months of his term to build a Korean peninsula that promotes shared prosperity and cooperation. Closely watched will be whether there's a response from North Korea and if the president's message is enough to reignite the peace process. Moon now wraps up its New York trip with the interview with ABC. His next stop, Hawaii, for an alliance event. Kim Min-ji, iDang News, New York.